Alright, went and got an impact screwdriver. First thing you do is put your grit bit in there and spin it to counterclockwise the way you want it to come off. And just pops off like that. Most of the time. There we go. Got them both off. This one actually has, this is your firing coil if you can see it. This one down here is your lighting coil. So you could actually run lights on this and a battery and all kinds of good stuff. What's going on, buddy? Put this in, your sensor goes over here, and then your bolt holes will line up. Right. You got a big rubber O-ring that goes around this whole thing, so that'll end up sealing up your oil.
What's the difference in the old one and the new one?
Huh?
What's the difference in the old one and new one?
This is what your motor was turning. That's what it's going to turn now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, feel. A lot of weight.
Oh, yeah. A lot of weight.
Yep. All right, so we impacted the plate back on. We've got the rubber seal down where it should be. And we've got our rotor in there. I gotta get some air and impact that nut back on. We're gonna have to get some more air. And we'll start doing the electronics.